Hi, I'm Matinga Karma, CEO of Epiphany Consulting, LLC, and I want to welcome you to another Aha Monday. Welcome to another Aha Monday. I am so grateful to have you here. This is the end of Thanksgiving week. Really, as we talk about Thanksgiving, we really should be thankful every day. But this is the end of Thanksgiving week. I had a wonderful Thanksgiving. Got an opportunity to spend a time with my family, and that's always good to be able to take that time and slow down. And so I appreciate all of the comments that we had back on talking about giving thanks last week. We were talking about what is it that we're thankful for. And now it's time to really jump in to December and really be able to move into December, because we are moving so very quickly toward 2015. We only have one more month left here in 2014. We're moving really quickly toward 2015. And so we're really thinking about those things. But what I really want to thank you, those of you who are new here, and thank you for being a part of our team, because that's what we're building, is a team. What's the name of our team? It's called Team Crushing It. What are we crushing? We're crushing those obstacles that are in front of our goals. We're crushing those timelines. We're getting there faster than we thought that we actually were going to get there. And we're really crushing life. And I'm so excited because we continue to keep adding people to our team, people who are checking out these videos, people who are really crushing it in life and reporting, giving those good reports back and forth. And I really, really appreciate that. But what we're going to talk about today, as we are now officially in the first day of December, December the 1st. And so, you know, if you've listened to me before, you know that I am not a big believer in making New Year's wishes and New Year's resolutions and everything as far as that. I'm a bigger believer in the fact that change is as easy as turning over a glass. And so you can change at any point in time you want to. But I like to spend this time during this month preparing us for the next year, because it is an earmark. It is a time where we change. It is a time of difference. And so it's a great place to get started if you haven't started before. There are so many things that are going on in this world, and it seems like that when we watch the news, it feels like the world is getting meaner and meaner and meaner, and that there's a lot of issues and a lot of bad things, and there are that. But understand this, there are no excuses for being able to get to the next level. There's no excuses that can stop us from working towards and getting to the next level, and then the next level, and then the next level. My father used to say to me all the time when he was talking about, like, I try to bring him in at the end of something, and he'd say, well, if I'm gonna be involved in the landing, I wanna be involved in the takeoff as well. Well, here's your opportunity to be involved in the takeoff of your life, to say, here it is where we're going to go, here it is where I wanna be, and I'm gonna take off, I have a plan, and then to land those things. It's about making those small goals and taking those steps to get to those next places. Because it is not about, I was watching State of Play is the name. It was the name of the show. It was a show that had Michael Strahan on. They had some athletes on. And they had a Marine that was on there. And he said that, you know, he was talking about success, and that success is not a destination, it's a journey. So we find ourselves more successful from being able to take those little bitty pieces and take them and step them out. So this is the time to be planning those for your 2015 right now, so that we're not just making bland New Year's resolutions where we say, I wanna lose some weight this year, or I'm gonna diet better this year, or whatever. Let's take some specific steps and move forward with them. Let's do it together, because I have a very specific plan that we're putting together, and that we have, and we've looked at what we want to do for our next 3 months. So if you share with me your plans, we'll talk about those plans. I'll do that at no charge to you. Tell me about what it is that you want to be able to get done, and we'll talk about how it is that we're going to coach forward and be able to do that, whether that's business, whether that's personal, or what it is, because now is the time for the focus. This week, actually today, I'm in Bangor, Maine. So I'm on my way out to Maine, and I'm gonna be in Maine and in Mass this week. So it's gonna be a great week. We're up in the cold, but it'll be all good. And I'm looking forward to talking back and forth with you so we can figure out how it is that we're going to get to that next step. About the how, because there's no excuses. There's no excuses. We have an opportunity. If you want some help, I'll give you some help. Email me at ojinga@ojingacar.com. Hit me up on my website at www.ojingacar.com. Hit me up on any of our social media sites. We're on Facebook, We're on LinkedIn, we're on Twitter, we're on Instagram. Instagram is blowing up for us right now. YouTube, where this video is based at, is in YouTube. So we have all these different places. You have the opportunities. You have the thoughts that are in your mind. Share those thoughts with me. Let's take a step together. Let's do something great together. So next week, we're gonna talk about what are those steps and how do we get to those steps and how do we get those things done. But we'll talk to you soon. All right, bye-bye.